myself when I'm in the military.
We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller.